All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Hey, here's my old desk. I've wasted so much time in this chair. So this is the ink machine, huh? Wonder how you turn it on.
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore. And I certainly don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, it's messy, and who needs that much ink anyway? Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey says. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind. But hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes burst, I'm out of here.
All right, how do I get this to work? Put this here. Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing?
the halls, behind the scenes. He's listening, and always moving. One day you pull the animated, our little Bendy.